It's panic mode, day number 67.
So yesterday was day number 68, and we went to town because it's go to town day. So I was able to throw a couple hours at it. But today we finally got this all squared away. There is a bushing inside here. There is a bushing in here. I added an inch and an eighth of length to, where's my finger? There it is. I added an inch and an eighth of length to that linkage rod, the linkage. That is where it needs to be. The felt washer is in place, which is the firewall seal. It's connected to the pedal, and it gets, well, it will get, if you secure the choke in a fully open position so it doesn't have to do a choke unloading, you get wide open throttle. We can do it this way. Wide open throttle. Oh, it's that felt seal now. Wide open throttle. Of course, there's no throttle return spring. And that felt seal is binding it up so it doesn't return. Having squared that away, move to the wipers. Of course, these, the barrels were stuck on here. That's all done. This is all done. And that's all done. And this is all done. And the motor I did years ago, and it's been sitting on the shelf. Well, don't you know, it made about 4 revolutions and then quit. So now I got to open that back up and, I don't know, clean contacts or something. We'll find out later. It's just more to be panicking about. But the reason we're doing that now is because, okay, I spoke a little too soon on the throttle, but kind of not really. Anyway, the Redneck Cruise Control bracket mounts here. But that has to go in before this goes in. Don't worry, a damp cloth cleans it right up. That goes up here. So that piece needs to be mounted here. I have to put it up there, decide where all my holes are coming through for where all the things are, and then I have to make the holes in this. So once you put that up there, well, then you can't get to the screws, which takes two people, one to hold the bracket on the outside, and the other guy to put the screws on the inside. And then the wipers go in here. So wipers go up first, transmission, wiper motor. What are you doing? Do you get the rats? You getting the rats, Tuck? Tucker, get the rats. Get the rats, Tuck. But stop knocking my stuff down. Yeah, where are you going to go now? All the way down. Wow. Where was I? Wiper transmission. Then the wiring goes in. And your cabling for the vents. And then the glove box. So, and then, oh, heater controls. So this has to go up before the heater goes in. When this came down the assembly line, everything that went in the cab was in the cab, and all of the throttle linkage was attached to the cab. Then they set the cab down on the frame where the engine was, and all they did was put this link rod in, and they were done with the throttle linkage. But no, not me. Well, I pulled the cover off and found nothing out of the ordinary with the knob on. That should be high. High, 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 there. By golly. There's low. Should be off, so it should roll a couple times and go back to park. Like that. All right. Ready to go on. Less panic. So anyway, we're moving along. Panic mode, day 67.